Russian engineers study captured Leopard 2A6 to integrate Western technologies into Russian tanks. Following the recent capture of a Ukrainian Leopard 2A6 tank by Russian forces, the Russian Ministry of Defense has released a detailed video on April 23, 2024, showcasing the tank now under the meticulous examination of Russian military engineers. According to the information provided, the tank, which was previously operated by Ukraine's 47th Mechanized Brigade, is undergoing a deep analysis to explore its advanced technological capabilities and design features. This significant event highlights the ongoing efforts of Russian engineers to study and potentially integrate these insights into their own armored vehicle developments. The Leopard 2A6 represents the latest generation of modern tank technology, designed in Germany, and is highly valued for its advanced protection, formidable firepower, and enhanced mobility, including the latest Western defense technologies. These features have secured its place as one of the most effective main battle tanks across various global military forces. The capture of such a model provides a rare opportunity for Russian engineers to dissect and study Western technology up close. The primary aim of this technical scrutiny is to extract valuable insights that could be crucial for advancing Russian armored vehicle technologies. Engineers are meticulously analyzing every aspect of the Leopard 2A6, from its armor composition and survivability features to its gunnery systems and engine performance. Such an analysis is expected to inform future Russian designs, potentially leading to a new generation of more advanced, homegrown tanks. Moreover, understanding these technologies could also allow for significant upgrades to Russia's existing fleet of armored vehicles, enhancing their capabilities on modern battlefields. The capture and subsequent study of the Leopard 2A6 tank by Russian engineers could lead to significant advancements in Russian armored vehicle technology, particularly in the areas of armament and armor protection. The Leopard 2A6 is equipped with a 120mm smoothbore cannon that is noted for its accuracy, range, and versatility in firing advanced munitions. By studying the Leopard's main gun and its associated fire control systems, Russian engineers can gather critical data on its operational parameters and effectiveness. This information will be invaluable in designing the armament systems for future Russian tanks, potentially leading to the development of more advanced cannons that can rival the performance of the Leopard's armament. This could also inspire enhancements in targeting and firing mechanisms, thereby improving the overall combat efficacy of Russian tanks. The Leopard 2A6 is equipped with third-generation composite armor, incorporating high-hardness steel, tungsten, and plastic fillers with ceramic components. This modular armor offers enhanced protection against anti-tank weapons by effectively dissipating the kinetic energy of incoming rounds, something that could significantly bolster the defensive capabilities of Russian tanks. Russian tanks like the T-80 and T-90 utilize older composite armor technologies and reactive armor that, while effective against shaped charges and anti-tank missiles, may not offer the same level of protection against newer anti-tank weaponry that the Leopard 2A6 can withstand. The Russian engineering teams can also analyze the composition and structure of the Leopard's armor to understand better how it mitigates damage from projectiles, including those fired from similar tanks. This analysis can inform the development of a new type of armor for Russian tanks that not only offers improved protection against existing threats but is specifically designed to counteract munitions similar to those used by the Leopard 2A6. By enhancing their armor capabilities, Russian tanks could achieve superior defensive characteristics that reduce vulnerability on the battlefield. This initiative not only reflects the ongoing arms race and technological competition in international military conflicts but also underlines the strategic importance of capturing and studying advanced equipment from adversaries. By integrating Western technological advancements, Russia could address current vulnerabilities in its armored forces and refine its strategies and tactics in future engagements. As this situation unfolds, it will be crucial to monitor how these learnings are integrated into Russia's defense manufacturing and battlefield strategies, potentially shifting the balance in armored warfare technology. The implications of such a deep technological transfer could resonate far beyond the immediate conflict, affecting global military dynamics and power balances.